What's up, kids? Welcome to Uncle Dummy's Kitchen. Today, we are learning how to make mashed potatoes. To make mashed potatoes, you first need to boil your potatoes. Second, you need a nice drill and whatever the hell this is. You put this on your drill and you put it on high speed, and it's as easy as just mixing your potatoes. And there you go. Mashed potatoes from Uncle Dummy's Kitchen. Tune in next time where we will be learning how to cook meatloaf. Goodbye.